I reflect more now being out of the game, and I think when you're in it, you're kind of in your bubble and you're not really thinking about the past. But when you're retired, you're thinking, 15, 16, 17 years back, and there's definitely a lot that happened. A lot of ups and downs and more ups, obviously. But, you know, we had a few tough years. You know, after my second year, getting some phone calls from people saying, you know, you'll never win here. How do you play there? I mean, it's hot. The typical, but obviously we proved them wrong.
So Tom Lecavalier, he's in, he shoots it. What a play, Vinny Lecavalier.
Let's go for that face-off, throwing it in front, Lecavalier scores!
For 14 seasons, Vincent Lecavalier proved the hockey world wrong by helping Tampa Bay become a force in the National Hockey League. Yet, one's legacy is not measured solely by the impact they had on their sport. It's also defined by the difference an athlete makes for the city that becomes their home. Entering the league in 1998 as an 18-year-old, Vinny's legacy was merely an expectation waiting to be realized. Impossible to achieve alone. With guidance from his coaches and teammates, Lecavalier began to flourish. He grew up with this franchise, and together, etched their names into history.
Vinny Lecavalier spinning left circle. Lecavalier in traffic, squeezes free in the slot. Fedotenko, a shot, score! What a move by Vinny Lecavalier! It's over!
You know, I first started my career, you want to establish yourself as a hockey player. But, you know, after winning a Stanley Cup, I wanted to be here for the rest of my career. That's when I really wanted to get involved more in the community. Partnered up with All Children's Hospital, and it was such a great thing. I mean, just meeting the kids, and to me, after I met them the first time, it was a no-brainer. I really wanted to get involved with them, or to help them out as much as I could. I would have loved to play every single game of my career with the Tampa Bay Lightning, but I couldn't have imagined a better career in a better environment than here in Tampa.
Vinny landed a big right on Aguila. Aguila comes back with a left.
Lecavalier nailed him with one.
Right circle, Andrechuk. Centers it.
Lecavalier scores.
Score! He's tied the game at three!